going on, guys? It's your boy DPJ. Today I bring you this massive loot haul video. If you enjoy it, do smash that like button. Let's try and reach 5,000 likes. That would be insane if we could. Now enjoy the video and I'll catch you on that next one. What's going on, guys? It's your boy DPJ here today with another Destiny video, and damn, it has been one long ass morning. I mean, I literally got up 10 a.m. UK time, and it's literally now quarter past 12, over 2 hours later. I just could not get into the tower. I just couldn't get into the game, never mind the tower. Just kept getting constant errors, put into a queue, getting kicked out of the queue, back into the queue. But I'm finally in, and I was getting constant contact and Destiny server errors pop up at the bottom of my screen, but they seem to have stopped. So I'm in now, and we got a lot of shit to decrypt. We certainly have indeed. Now, with my Postmaster, you can see here, I have my Gala Wing, my Iron Gala Horn, attack level 3, a full on 3 attack level, woohoo! Let's have a look at the Gala Wing and let's then get straight into the loot. Oh, it's nice. Yeah, we'll pick that up later though. Okay, so, as you can see, my character's just absolutely full of everything. I mean, I've got no space in my vault or nothing, so, I'm going to do my Faction and Vanguard and cheap packages first, then move on to Engrams. So let's just do this. Pastry is in. Oh, for a second there, I didn't think it was going to carry over. Might as well do... I got Crucible and I've got True Meaning. Now, True Meaning, they did say about how it's going to end. Now, I don't know if I'm going to get anything from it, but still, we'll find out right now. So, True Meaning's cashed in. Got a Crucible package here, and I might as well... Oh, what was that? What was that for? Oh, was that my True Meaning package? It must have been my True Meaning package. Okay, so that's good. Okay, so let me have a look at that. What was that? That's got everything from 236. We're going up. We're going up. Unheeding Deluge. Let's have a little sneaky peek. Okay, we've got Rangefinder. We've got Eye of the Storm, Quick Draw, Handmade Stock, and Small Bore with 70 in the magazine. Yeah. That's quite good, Rangefinder and Laid Stock. Okay, so yes, we'll equip that. Let's go and open these blues. Because what I want to do this in a certain way, because like obviously with my engrams, I want to rotate them. So I'll start with my helmet, then move on to chest, then legs, then gauntlets, etc. So I don't waste any light levels. Oh, one legendary from a blue. And I'm not sure what these were equipped at. These blues could be really low. 335, 336. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to equip that. I ain't going to infuse nothing yet. And I still run out of space. So I'm going to put that on. What was my cloak? 338. Oh, we're going up slowly. We're going up slowly. I don't know if I had anything in my Postmaster. Now this video may go on for quite a while, people, because I've got a lot of shit to decrypt. But yes.
See you tomorrow.
The thing is now I've got no space in my vault. I have no space in my vaults, I don't believe. My vault's just absolutely full of gear. Let's see if I can put that in. Yeah, I can put it in, that's good. So I can get that blue out of that Postmaster. And then just decrypt it.
Ready to assist.
And hopefully get another nice bit of gear. Okay, because I've got about 20 exotics and 25 legendaries to decrypt. So yeah. Okay, so you know what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start actually infusing this because I'm gonna run out of. I've got plenty of marks, I'm all good. I'm just gonna run out of shit, so I don't want to do that. You know, I'm gonna put that on and infuse that new cloak into it because I'm gonna come across a loads of new shit. So I ain't gotta worry about what I'm getting right now. What was that blue? I'll put that into my amazing Suros PDX. Pretty good actually. Yeah, I'll put it into this one. Why not? Just as like a base. Now I'm still at 335, but now we've got faction shit to do. Okay, so we'll start with Crucible. So what do I want? I've got more. Armor engrams and have a weapon engram, so I'm gonna get weapons from these factions. Oh, two to the morgue, and we got a new quest right there, which I'm not sure what that is, but I'll pick it up anyway.
Your opponent's crest is his glory. Take it.
Well, it won't let me take it. Okay, there we go. Oh, we got contacted Destiny Service. Please don't kick me. Now, I did get a two to the morgue, didn't I? 336, but I've got one there. What have we got on this one? No, that is not as good as the one I've already got. So, I will infuse this bad boy. I will infuse. There's going to be a lot of infusion going down. A lot of cloak as well. 339 cloak. Don't like it. Shit. We don't want that. Keeping this. This queen's cloak is just, look at it. It's so badass. I'm still at 3. Ooh, we're close to that 336 though. Close to that 336. So I want weapons. The Badger CCL.
Man, I wish I could have been there to see Oryx fall.
Let's have a look at this. So we're 336 right here. 336. Oh, we got reactive reload. Icarus, armor piercing rounds, casket mag, rifled barrel, and reactive reload. Now that is a monster. I'm keeping that. We also got a cloak as well. Also, almost forgot. 337. Let's have a look at that shit. Oh, I like it. I like it. I think I'd pick Dead Orbit first because I want that shotgun. I used a shotgun in Germany when it was a Gamescom and it was pretty damn badass. Oh, doing different orders here. That could have gone bad. I got a shotgun!
Time's running out, God.
Please have a decent roll. We've got Linear Compensator, we've got Accurate Ballistics, and we've got Aggressive Ballistics, we've got Extended Mag, Hammer Forged, Knee Pads, and Crowd Control. I'm happy with that. I am happy with that, and I'm a 336 as well, and I got a Gold Shot at 336. Oh yes, that is killing it. Okay, so now I should be able to switch faction, and then rank up another faction. Let's go with Future Walker, why not? Here. How much glimmer does this take though? I don't take no glimmer. Oh, it's too fast. Yeah, I understand. Yeah. Confusing myself. Okay, so now, as you can see, I can just buy a couple of these.
Good.
And then we can pick a weapon. Woohoo! Oh, I got the Sparrow as well! Nice, that was a quick little sneak peek at that. Put it on, why not? Ooh, killing it. Okay, what else did we get? We got a cloak again, I believe. 337 cloak. I'm a Future Warcraft type of dude, so you know. Can't get rid of none of these though. Let's have a look at it first. Oh, I can't get rid of that. I can't get rid of that. This one will have to go. Goodbye. What was that sidearm? 338. That's a 338 as well. Not really into sidearms, to be honest. I'm going to infuse that into my steel piercer. Just to keep that space. Just to keep that space. Now, I'm done here. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to decrypt legendaries and my exotics now. So yeah, why not? Why not? So I'll catch you guys back in a second. It's going to take me quite a while to grab these out of my vault. So yeah, I'll be back in a second. Okay guys, so I'm back. I've got my engrams out of my vault. Now this is going to be... I'm going to have to do this in the rotations where I decrypt my helmet first. Well, actually, let me have a quick look. What have I got? My helmet's 335, 335. 337's chest, 335's leg and class item. Yeah. So, if I start with my helmet, skip chest for the first. Yes, I know the rotation I gotta do here. We're gonna start with the legendaries.
Very fine.
Hopefully these decrypt at a higher light. 338, banging. Now that looks pretty sexy though. Not really, but yeah, we'll keep it on. Now we're gonna move on to gauntlet. Let's start with legendary.
Yes.
We got whatever the hell that is. That's 337. Okay, so we're going up. We're going up. Now we want to do legs.
Save.
Obviously, you want to do your legendaries first, because that way shit goes up. Now my cloak, I guess a cloak will decrypt at higher than what it is now.
Hopefully this is close.
Yeah, see, didn't think it would. Get rid of that. Could do it in marks and space, to be honest. Now we're going to move on to primary. Now, I haven't actually got any legendary arm thingy, so I'm going to have to use exotics here. So I've got a universal remote. What level is that going to be at? 339. Now we're smoking and we're going up in that light level. Let's go to special.
Sure,
the hereafter. I'm glad I'm getting shit I've already got, to be honest. 340. Okay. Okay, what can I infuse? What can I infuse? I don't use that really. Let's go with my conspiracy theory. Do I need... No. For a second then I thought I was going to need an exotic shard, but I'm getting a little bit confused. Yeah, it's early morning. I woke up really early. To sit here for hours trying to wait for this game to come on. You know, I'm a bit tired. Now we're going too heavy. So I've got the super good advice. Okay, so that's the 339. So you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to infuse that into this new... Oh, actually... Yeah, I'm going to infuse it into my new heavy. Why not? I mean, like, it... Don't really make a difference, to be honest. I just want to get my initial level up before I start playing. So, like... Yeah, you know, so my 337 now. And I want to go back to helmets.
Where are you?
Apotheosis fail. What level are you, bad boy? What level are you? 41. Okay. Now we're cooking. Not that I need that shit. So you can get infused. No, you can get infused into my favourite helmet. Which is this one right here. So. I should be going up pretty decent now in levels. Now we want to do gauntlets. Gauntlets. Oh, I got a fucking artifact. Is that? Indeed, I think it is. Okay, so that's pretty good. So we've got a decent artifact. I'm going to open another gauntlet. And we've got Ending Grasp. These are obviously dead orbit, as we can see. And there are 340. So you know what? I'm going to equip them into this. Into my Spectre ship. Okay, so my 338 now. Now we want to do another pair of leg armors.
Safe.
Reku Porter, guys, eh? 340 again. I'm going to equip them into these right here. Now this is getting a lot easier to do, to be honest. So now we want to shift on to class items. Now, I doubt a class item will be...
Nothing is impenetrable.
Oh, got a
hopefully this is thing close.
So that's a 340 as well. That's pretty good. I'm not even going to look at it because if I look at it, I probably won't want to get rid of it. So, you know. But I did get a package, yeah? So let's see what we get from this. Okay, so I've got a blue engram. Probably something else in my vault. Let's quickly have a little look. Because we've got a new shader or a new emblem, you know? You just never know. You just never know.
Checking.
No, I've got Jack here. Just got a blue egg. Well, Cryptarch ain't changed. Still a stingy mofo. So the class item was a 340. You know, I'm just going to open this blue just while I'm here. Because you never know. It might be something high. Nah, it's not. It's not. I might keep that. Nah, fuck it. Need space. Need that space. Now we're going to move on to primaries again. No, I haven't got a primary. I haven't got primary. So it's just going to have to be... This one here, the truth. Oh shit. 343! Goodbye, uni! Goodbye, universal remote! Goodbye, universal remote! So that's a decent level right there. That's a decent level. Put on my truth. There we go. Now we're gonna rotate back around. To do armors. armors. Let's start with the helmet again.
Well.
Look at this. Celestial Nighthawk. Crew 42. That's good. We'll infuse you. We'll infuse you. Let's go with Gauntlets again.
Study it. Careful.
Oh. You always look, eh? What level are you going to be? 341. I'll just keep you there for now.
Save.
Don't touch me. 342. It's not bad. Going up slowly but surely. Going up slowly but surely. Okay, so now we want to do chess piece. Hopefully. You know what though? Oh, it's a new future workout one. 341. But I like my old gear better. So I'm keeping that. Fuck it. I'll eventually come around to getting all these. We all will. We all will. Okay, so now I'm at 340. Now we want to do legs. Now we want to do legs.
Okay, so nothing is impenetrable.
Look at the portal guys.
Hopefully,
again.
This is close.
Fuck! Well, that is a high ass level! 345 is the highest I've got so far. That is the highest I've got so far. And now we want to do class item.
Very well.
The track is wrap, eh? Look at these levels are going up ridiculously. So I'm doing this right. I'm definitely doing this right. The problem I've got now is I've got no more weapon engrams at all. Now the thing I could do is, I could open one more of each of these, transfer them to my warlock, and open my faction packages over there. That's what I'm going to do. So I'll just do that.
Very solid, Guardian.
Hold up a minute, how high can I actually get before I do that though? How high can I get before I do that? 343, so that's one higher than that. So it's still, we're still going higher to be honest. We're still going up. We're still going up. I want to max out my potential light earnings through this gear before I start opening faction packages and other characters. Don't need you no more. Get rid of you. But I've still got 5 helmets to unlock. Let's just go. Let's just keep going. Let's just keep going until it stops getting higher. Uh-huh. That would make sense. It really
Save.
Will. Okay, so 345. Shit. I know they drop at a, I think it's a max 350 on your factions. I could be wrong, but I think that's what they are. Chess piece, let's go, let's keep going. But eventually it will come to a point where my, because my weapons are such a low light compared to my armors, I won't get any higher over here on the armor pieces, so. You know, let's just keep going. So that's a 344. Legs, I've still got plenty of legs to open as well.
Wear it well.
343, so legs are decrypting lower. Let's try another one.
Nothing is impenetrable. Hopefully this is close.
345, one more again. Damn, oh damn. Damn or damn. So what I'm going to try and do, I need at least 2 engrams that decrypt at this level.
Save.
2 of everything actually, to be honest. It's 344, so it's a 344. Let's try another one of them, see if it comes any higher. If it don't, that's going to be our base limit, I think. And that cloak looks pretty good. The dynamo cloak. 346! Shit! It's going up! It's going up! Damn! I'm not even looking at it because it looks good. So I've got one more class item here. I'm going to open that. I'm going to open it.
There it will.
Oh, man.
Always an interesting conversation, Guardian.
344, 341. I've got a 341 there as well. So I'm a 342 light here with no more weapon packages to open. None at all. Um, Shall I try another exotic engram? Let's try it. Let's just try it. See if it gets any higher. It might do though, you know. I'm going up in light, so you never know.
Nothing is impenetrable.
Helm of Immortal
Hopefully
Light.
This is close.
345. This is never ending. This is never ending. The thing is, if I get my one character to heist to its potential on day one from using packages from my second two characters, that way that the engrams and gear I get drop on my main character, that being my hunter, which I'm trying to max out, what I can use to infuse on my second and third characters. So it makes sense, to be honest. Let's just try another. I've got so many engrams to open, it's just ridiculous. Let's just go with this. Ending grasps. 345. I think 345 may be the max I'm going to get right here. Looks which is okay.
Guardian.
Now what level are you? 344, so I can use you on my other character. Let's go with that again.
Very fine.
Okay, so we've got 345 again, so I've got two 335s which I can switch to my Warlock and Titan and use. Let's go with these right here. These don't seem to be getting any higher. So we may be all bossed out. Oh, got 346 right there. 346 right there. Okay. Okay, so you know what I'm going to do? I'm just going to decrypt another right here.
Very well.
Ooh, hopefully that's a 345 at least. It's 346 as well. So yes, I'm going to use them two to switch over. Now my legs, I need another, at least another two 345s. Okay, so we've got 346, that would do. Okay, so now for my second characters, I've got 345. Actually, you know what, I'm gonna have to decrypt one more of these.
Very solid, Guardian.
Hopefully get something out of it. 346, yes, that's pretty good. 346. And 344, that will do. Cloaks, I've got a 344. Knife facts, I don't think I've got any more cloaks inside of my vault. Let me just quickly take a quick look.
Challenge.
I don't think I have though, to be honest. I've got legs. I've got a few arms and thingies. So what I'm going to do now, guys, is I'm going to switch to my other characters. Hopefully I don't get kicked in the process. And I'll catch you guys back in a split second. Okay, so I am back and using the gear I got on my Hunter, I've used it to infuse my Titan up to a 342. And this is prior to opening my packages. Now, what I've got to do is now is I've got to pick a faction. Because all my shit is edged right to the top now, but I've got to pick a faction before, so... Oh, I'm already on New Monarchy. I didn't actually delete this bad boy, so yes. I did pick... What am I on about? No, I'm just tired. I picked it yesterday, didn't I? So, hopefully, we rank up! Uh-oh! We've got True Meaning as well. Yeah, there's my New Monarchy. My Vanguard's just below Poe! No! Oh no! That's all good, it doesn't really matter. Now this will be True Meaning. And what we gonna get? I got a Shader! And I got the Helm of Saint 14. Okay, so that's all good. That is all good. 345. Now we are cooking with that gas. I'm gonna have to infuse that into this right here just to get that slight increase. Okay, so now we're gonna go to I've got two blues. We may as well decrypt them. Anything good? Oh, what we got a package right here. I got another blue.
Come back if you
Let's
learn
open
anything
that
of
up.
Interest.
Never know what we might get here. You just never know.
Interesting conversation, Guardian.
Let's go to Crucible first, though. Let's unlock this Crucible shit. Nah, I need
it's
weapons
hype,
more so than anything. So let's get a weapon. Oh, and accept
Your
that quest as well.
Is
the hero formula. And I also got a mark. Let's have a look at the mark first. 344, same old, don't really need that. And what about this weapon? A 344! Jeez! And what we got in this? We have returned to sender, hand-led, stock high caliber rounds. Who's next? Outlaw. Not bad. It's took me up to a 343. That's higher than what I currently am on my my hunter, which is pretty good, to be honest. It's going to be one long ass video, and I appreciate you guys stopping by to watch it. Obviously, I'll cut it down. I've still got to go back to my hunter and unlock or decrypt them engrams, you know what I mean? Okay, so we need weapons. Weapons. Oh, the D position 7 is that? And we also got a mark. Let's see what these are. Let's look at the mark first. The marks are 344. We got a 344. Oh yes, we've got 344 sniper as well. I'll have a look at that bad boy. Got a hidden hand. Perfect balance, clam cartridge, high caliber rounds, quick draw, ambush and tactics, actually ambush and hidden hand. Do they still clash or did they fix that? Who knows, but I'll still keep that equipped anyway. Actually, you know what, I'll cut the video. I'm gonna fly to Earth, rank up my Vanguard and come back. Okay guys, so I've just got back from the Cosmodrome and I've done a bounty. Well, actually I didn't even do a bounty, I did a VIP mission, to be honest. I just quickly got there that way. It only took a couple of minutes, but still. So voila, give me something good.
Be ready.
Okay, so weapon, here we go. I got a ship and I got another shotgun. It's in the ship already. We don't need to take a look at that. 346, 344. Okay, so now we're doing good. So now it's time to move to my warlock. And I'll cut the video from here and I'll catch you guys back in a second. Okay, so now I am on my warlock and I am fused up to a 342 like before we've opened any of these packages. Now Dead Orbit, Crucible, Vanguard should all level up right here. Let's just go with Crucible right now. Might as well just get that little extra rep. I've also got True Meaning as well, by the way, which I should get some for. Hopefully, we'll see you right now. I got a blue engram, so something obviously in my pulse master. Now this is Vanguard. Here we go. Okay, so what is in my pulse master? Okay, so I've got 345 Sunbreakers.
Whenever you need
now,
me,
let's see, somewhere about here. They're the same level as these, to be honest, so they can stay there for now. Let's just quickly get rid of these blues.
Let's see what we have then. That looks familiar.
Oh, a bond.
I should get back.
Cosmic Truths. Let's see what level that is. 344. You know what? I'm going to infuse you into. What do I like? Well, that's my Crucible Bond. So I'm going to infuse you into this. Why not? Just for now. Just for the time. Beep. Get rid of that. I need to put some of these weapons into my vault and then we go and open them packages.
What can we do? Crucibles open.
We want weapons. Okay, so we got the palindrome, does that say?
Your opponent's crest.
Let's have a look at that.
Take it.
Let's have a look at that. 343. Look what we got on it. We've got Outlaw, Reinforced Barrel, and Third Eye. And Short Shot, not bad. Not bad at all. It's not the light we need. Let's go to Vanguard right now. But you know what I actually forgot to do?
Yeah.
On my Titan. I forgot to switch faction. That's all good. We can always go back. Oh, I got a ghost shell. And a continental. Is that a primary? It looked like a heavy for a second. So it's a ghost shell. It's a 344. That's pretty good. And this is a 344 as well. But what we got on it? We got a hidden hand, small bore, armor piercing rounds, rodeo, hip fire. So yes, I will probably keep that equipped here. Keep the hand cannon there as well because we don't really need it. But yes, my heavy's slacking now. It's my heavy that's slacking now. That's all good. Now this video has been recording currently without cuts an hour. Like, damn!
Hold.
Like, damn.
What brings you?
Oh, yes, I'm dead orbit. Let's go with weapons. Oh, now that must be a scout rifle.
We
okay.
Are in your hand.
That's 345, so that's one more. That's not bad. What we got in this? We've got third eye, crowd control, perfect balance, quick draw, armor piercing rounds, and a couple of scopes. Let's go and switch to
darkness.
Future Walker. May as well while we're here. Something I forgot to do on my Titan, but it's all good. It won't take me a second to cut the video and go back. Okay, so spend a couple of marks and here we go. Now we want weapons. And I just got the Wormwood, which is a sidearm. .346, which is higher. So I'm .343 now on my Warlock. So yes guys, what I'll do is I'll switch these weapons in my vault and switch back to my Titan, grab that last package and then switch to my Hunter. So I'll catch you guys back in a second. Okay, so I'm on my Warlock. I'm about to pledge allegiance with Future Warcold, switch faction because I can. Why the heck not? Titan. And then cash in another. Well, I'll get another. A package. Okay, so just waste a few strange coins and here we go. Now we want weapons, obviously. And we just got the wounded and the cloak. Okay, so hopefully this is a decent level. 345. So yes, not bad. And it's got triple tap and hidden hand. And full auto. Shit, that's a beastly ass roll. Yes, it is indeed. Okay, so what? Oh, what's this cloak? 346. I'm gonna move that to my hunter.
Can I trouble you for some cud sweetener?
But yes, it's actually turned out pretty good what I've done. So what I'm gonna do now, guys, is I'm gonna switch back to my hunter with all this new gear and open the remaining legendary and exotic. See if I get anything more light weather wise to increase my hunter's overall light score. So I'll catch you guys back in a second. Okay, guys. So one thing I actually did forget to do was my gunsmith. So what I've done is I've gone back to my Warlock, I've played a game of Crucible, I've done the weapon, ranked this Morpho up, and now I get a package. Now we'll see. Now, Max, let me just check on the as high light as I can be on my Warlock. Let's see what these drop at. If they're any good, then we will go to my... we know about them, about 320 lights, yes. That's standard. Let's see what this package reward was, though. 344. So they do drop at around the same level. That's a crappy roll though, so we'll get rid of that. But yes, what I'll do now, guys, is I'll quickly run on my Titan and do his, and then I'll get to my Hunter, do his, and then open them engrams. We're getting there in the end, guys. We're getting there in the end. So I'll cut the video from here and catch you guys back in a second. Okay, so I've done the remainder of what's needed on my Titan for my gunsmith rank up. Let's hope we get some good. Let me just check my current light. Yes, I'm as high as I can possibly be. On my Titan. So let's go. Okay, so we've got that thing right there. It's unfortunate they ain't got a new like set of weapons, the gunsmith. Okay, so 346, so that's actually paying off. It's the highest leveled weapon I currently have, so that's pretty good. But you know what, I've got one with a decent roll anyway, so I'm going to infuse it into this thing right here because this thing looks pretty good. I'm quite proud of this scout rifle, to be honest. So yes, there we go. Now what I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to switch to my Hunter and finish off what I plan to do at the start of the video. So I'll catch you guys back in a quick second. Okay, so we are finally back where we started. Now I've just finished my final gunsmith bounty. Weapon bounty thingy. So I'm going to rank him up on my Hunter and hopefully get a certain good out of it. Now I am as high light as I can be on my Hunter. So 344. Okay, so what we're gonna get? Okay, so we've got another Suros PDX 41, eh? Okay, let's see what this light is. Oh, so it's a 344, and what we got on it? Nothing great at all. That is, I'm afraid, just marks. Now, as you can see, along the way, I've got a legendary engram 4 from the amount of grinding I've been doing. Literally, you know what, guys? I'm not even joking. This video has been going on now. I've been recording for 2 hours. I'm going to cut it down as much as I possibly can. But for 2 hours, I've been recording so far, which is absolute crazy. I'm just going to grab the remaining engrams out of my vault and see where we go from here. see if we can improve on any. I think that's the only one I've got left in my vault. What am I talking about? I thought I had more than that, but obviously not. But I know I've got a few on me anyway. Let me just double check on the weapons. There are no weapons at all. So yes, let's go to the crypt. I can decrypt what we can. So I'm going to finish the death. I'm going to start with a helmet. Okay, so I've got a knucklehead radar. We've got, which is a... Okay, then, so yes, that's a... A 346. Let's move on to gauntlets. And we've got the sunbreakers, which will be, hopefully, 347. Yes, we are improving. But I don't need these because... my main ain't a warlock. My main is a hunter, and that is what's most important right now, as of this precise moment. Let's move on to chess pieces.
Very fun.
And we got that poltergeist again. Keep getting this thing. Oh yes, but we are improving. We are improving. Now I've got to keep an eye on my marks, you know, even though I've got quite a few bounties to cash in as well. Legs. Let's move on to legs. I'm gonna try and get through these as quick as I possibly can. Okay, and then strides, which are 346. Okay, we'll keep them. Let's try another leg armor.
Stay safe.
Whatever that says. 346 again. Let's try another leg armor. Let's try with the exotics. The Radiant Dance Machines. 347. See, there we go. I can actually hear my headset dying. I can hear my headset dying. So this video may continue with no sound. I don't think I have any class items left to decrypt. No, I don't. So let's go with a weapon. I got the deal breaker. The deal breaker at 346, which is what my current one currently is. So there's no point in refusing that. Let's go back to helmets. And I got that Archelophage symbiote, which is 346. Let's go with another helmet. I ain't got no helmet, so we're gonna move the chests.
Nothing is impenetrable.
Hopefully
this is close.
Can we improve on the 3 foot? No, that's gone below par. Really should have done gauntlets. Let's go gauntlets. It's crazy, you know. I haven't had no new exotics drop for me. That's a little below as well. Let's go again. The feedback fence is for the Titan. 347, which is same. Let's go there again.
Save.
The Immolation Fists, which are the same. I don't think we're going to go any higher, guys. Let's go to chest. Oh, okay, what is luck? I wonder what that will be. Okay, so we've got a high... Oh, we're going up a light. Pretty good. Let's go again, chest. The Twilight Garrison, and we've just got another
patch.
Okay, what was that Twilight, actually? 347, it's one below still. So yes, I think I'm gonna max out today at
come back.
How
this works for you.
345, I think I will, which is I'm pretty happy with, to be honest. I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty happy with that.
Nothing is impenetrable.
The Crest of Alpha Loopy. 348, yes. Can I get one new exotic here? Let's just open these right here right now. Yes, I've got new exotics! One new exotic! Which I'm happy with. Okay, so 347, 348, 348, 348, and 348. So that's not bad at all. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to infuse the Archelophage Symbiote into these, and I'll equip my sexy ass new exotic boots. But I'm quite happy. I'm quite happy with this actual extraordinarily massive loot haul. I mean, extraordinarily massive loot haul. Oh, badass! What did these actually even do? More sprinting, gain tighter turn radius, and faster grenade and melee regeneration. Not bad. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. So there you have it, guys. I finished the day on a 345 light score before even getting into any of the... getting into any of that short story, which is pretty decent. Plus, I haven't brought any faction packages with like molts and shit. Not really anyway, use one molt on each character really. But I like a lot of people are spamming their heavies and shit, their heavy syntheses to purchase them packages, which I haven't done. But yes, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Do hit that like button. I do really appreciate the support. extraordinary fucking loot video right here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Subscribe for Daily Destiny. Turn on the notifications so you don't miss a thing. And I will catch you guys on that next one. Peace out until next time. Peace. Always in the wrong, knowing where we stand.